In the future, technology will allow us to explore new worlds and change the way we live like never before. But there is one thing that will never change. Who we are. He was programmed from birth to be part of the most invincible army in history. But like all scientific advancements,
they're practically manufactured using DNA profiles.
He was destined to become obsolete.
More endurance, better hand-eye. It's a whole different standard.
What do we do with him?
Waste disposal.
His training had prepared him for anything. Except this. Now, on a remote planet, a community of outcasts faces extermination.
I want that planet secured by 0600.
What about opposition?
They will be officially classifiable as hostiles.
Find weapons and prepare to fight.
You have to organize this.
For this soldier, it may be too late to feel human.
How do you know they'll be back?
Because they're soldiers like me.
But it's never too late to be a hero.
I'm going to kill them all.
Kurt Russell. Soldier.